Welcome back to our gameplays, and today we are making a heart-shaped tab necklace. As I told you about how we are going to make this today, so I got my nails. I skipped my color. Anyways, we will be making this. So, some of the things we will make in this video today. I think it's a really cute idea. I think I found it on Pinterest. Well, actually, no, I looked up things to do with hand tabs because I thought you could do something with hand tabs, and apparently you can. Which is how I'm gonna make this necklace today. Let's get into it.
Okie dokie. So, some of the things that you'll need is 2 can tabs, nail glue, or like super glue or something, and surface, obviously, so you don't get glue really quick. Nail polish or paint, and also I got these 2 beanies for Easter, so they're gonna be chilling out with me as I make this video. So first, what you're going to do is glue it like this, so it kind of looks like a heart. So basically, what you're going to do is slide it like this, glue it here, and it should look like this, like a heart. You know what I mean, like that.
Okay,
so right now it's drying, and it looks like that. So now you're going to get your paint, nail polish, whatever you're going to paint on ready, and you might need to put a few coats on it before. So I'm going to put a few coats on it, and then I'll come back when I'm done with it. Okay, so I kind of have to flip it upside down because this nail polish is really watery. So be careful if your paint or nail polish is really watery. So this is the first coat. I'll be coming back when it's the second coat, and just wait for like maybe 10 or 15 minutes, depending, like, if it's watery or not. If it's watery, you might actually have to do 20, but it depends. I usually put, usually 2 to 3 coats, which I did 2 coats on this one, I believe. So, I'll be showing you how to, like, put this through next, and it's actually really not that fun, and it turns out really cute. So, I kind of have to speed up the process. This thing is, like, still kind of drying, but I'll be showing you, like this one, how to put it through and stuff. I'm just showing you this, like how I'm painting and stuff. Next, you're gonna use a clear base. I totally recommend, sorry, something happened to the back, I think it leaked. I totally recommend using clear nail polish. It helps as like, just to keep it like nice and stuff. Just what I did for this one was just cut up my shiny, also nail polish base was shiny. So literally what you're going to use is this. You can use hard as nails or just like a clear polish base. I would put that on, but it's drying and I won't be able to do that until tomorrow because it's like really thick. So I'll be showing you with this one how to put it through.
Okay, so it's better for me to do it this way because I do not have a phone holder over here. So just pretend this was my blue piece. You would have your heart all dried and everything, your clear coat, etc, etc. Next, you're gonna bring a chain or string. This is literally the chain I've been using. I had to put this metal piece on because it wouldn't hook on because I lost the piece it broke off. So, I'm gonna show you as fast as possible. So, you have the heart here. You're going to put your chain right here where my metal piece is showing. Like this, it's kind of like you're sewing. You sewing like I do in my family consumer science class for school. So you see the chains here, and then you're gonna put this in through that. So it should look something like this. You can pull it, so it should look like that. Or if you want to do it another way, you want to do this way. I highly recommend doing the way I just showed you how to do. But if you would like to, you can definitely just put it through here and wear it like that. If you want it on its side, but I highly recommend doing that if you want it to be like a heart. So again, if you didn't understand what I meant by that, here's my heart, in and out, like so, like you're sewing, and there you go, and then you can wear it like this. I don't feel like putting mine on right now because I want to wear my blue one tomorrow. But if you want to put, like, if you have, like, a bunch of these, like, hearts and stuff, and you want to, like, switch out with different, with the same chain, I would highly recommend doing that and giving up the chains. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it helped, and I hope you saved this video to maybe make one. It's really fun, and you can use monster tap cans or soda tap cans. Those totally help. Anyways, I hope you have a great day. If you like this video and you like DIYs and baby booths, I would consider subscribing and you would be one of my lovely kitties. Have a wonderful day. Bye.